This is a problem about the length of a side of a square. The diagonal of a square has length 7 times the square root of 2 feet. Find the length of a side of the square. Well, when we have something that involves geometry like this, it's always a good idea just to sketch a little drawing of the situation. So let's draw a square. And here's the diagonal of the square. And we know that this diagonal has length 7 times the square root of 2 feet. And let's call the length of a side of the square S. So we have S here and S here and 7 times the square root of 2 here. And we can see that we have in this lower portion of the square a right triangle. And that tells us that we can use the Pythagorean theorem to find S. The Pythagorean theorem says that this side squared, the length of this side squared plus the length of this side squared is equal to the length of the hypotenuse of the right triangle squared. So we can say that S squared plus S squared is equal to 7 times the square root of 2 squared. And on the left-hand side, we have 2S squared. And over here, when we square this, we get 7 squared, which is 49, times the square root of 2 squared, which is 2. So we have 2S squared is equal to 98. And if I divide both sides by 2, I get S squared is equal to 49. And now to finish this, I can take the square root of both sides of this equation, and I get S is equal to the square root of 49. And I'm only taking the positive square root here because I'm dealing with a length, so a negative number won't have any meaning in the particular problem that we're doing. So we have S equals the square root of 49, which is 7. So we would say that the length of a side of the square is 7 feet.